Reality TV star Savannah Chrisley is set to talk at the Republican National Tradition this week. The youthful Chrisley, best known for the reality arrangement Chrisley Knows Best, is set to require the organize at the RNC on Tuesday night. The day will center on what the campaign contends is an hazardous America due to President Joe Biden's woke, delicate on wrongdoing and open border policies, the RNC told ABC News. Speakers of occasions will highlight wrongdoings committed by transients, sedate overdoses, and the security of police officers, agreeing to the RNC. The move comes as Chrisley has been frank, almost the conditions her guardians, Todd and Julie Chrisley, have been living in whereas in government jail. She claims that they are obtuse for anybody, not fair her guardians. Final month, Julie Chrisley had her sentence cleared by a government requests court, and the case was sent back to a lower court to be resentenced. The offers court too maintained Todd Chrisley's sentence. The youthful Chrisley has been a longtime supporter of the previous president. Taking after his quiet cash conviction in modern York, she said it weighed overwhelming on her heart. Savannah has gone to a few occasions for Trump over the final few a long time as well. She has moreover showed up at the Traditionalist Political Activity Conference in Washington, D.C., prior this year to conversation approximately her parents' legitimate misfortunes. It is vague from the RNC plan what time Chrisley is anticipated to talk.